The Idol finalists rock the stages and smash the number one hit special. Celebrating Sunday, if one of them is to be the first Australian Idol, what better way to prove it than with an Australian Idol special?